Hello all and welcome back to my channel. My name is Chandramani Pandey and thank you very much for watching my other videos.
So today I am going to discuss the Windows Corporate Device Identifier, a new feature introduced by Microsoft for Windows devices. This feature allows us to differentiate between corporate and personal devices. Any device where the Windows Corporate Device Identifier is uploaded to the Intune portal is categorized as a corporate device. Now let's dive into the key points before exploring how to generate and upload the Windows Corporate Device Identifier to the Intune portal. The Windows Corporate Identifier feature helps you identify and manage your corporate Windows device more easily and securely. After adding Windows Corporate Identifier, Intune marks devices matching all three identities as corporate owned when uploading a CSV file with the serial number, manufacturer and model of your device. This marks the device as a corporate in Microsoft Intune and applies the right policy and setting when they are enrolled. This feature works only for Windows 11 version 22H2 and later with the KB500-35942 or newer. Corporate identifier are not supported for device running Windows 10. If you are enrolling Windows 10 devices, do not use the corporate identifier feature. We can upload up to 5000 devices or 5 MB in a CSV file. And if we need to upload more than 5000 devices, we have to use a PowerShell and interact with the Microsoft Graph API directly. Now let's see how we can create and upload the corporate identifier for Windows devices. So the very first thing, we have to create a corporate device identifier for Windows devices. And for that, for a single device, we can use a PowerShell script. So let me open the PowerShell.isc as an administrator. And then we have to open a script. I have already downloaded the script in my desktop. And I will upload the script on my GitHub location and I will provide the link in the description section. So this is very simple script where we have to just run some PowerShell commands to find the manufacturer model and the serial number for that device. And then we have to create a CSV file including these three information. And then we run this script on run. We can see that the script exported successfully, and if we go to the C drive, you can see that we have a CSV file. And let me show you that CSV file in Notepad. We can see that we have the manufacturer, model, and the serial number. Now, next step is to upload the CSV file. So to do this, we have to go to the Intune portal. And within Intune portal, we have to go to the devices. And under devices, we have to go to the enrollment, the device onboarding. Click on it. And then we have an option called corporate device identifiers. And then we have to click on add. And here we have an option called upload CSV file. And in the select identifier type, you can see that we have an option called manufacturer model and serial number for Windows device only. Have to select this option and then we have to select the CSV file already created and saved in the C drive root. Click on open. Now click on add. CSV file is correct. Then it is going to upload the corporate device identifier in Intune portal. And now we can see that the corporate device identifier for Windows device is successfully uploaded. We can see that the manufacturer, model and the serial number of the device. So that's all. I want to show you how we can create and upload the Windows corporate device identifier. In the next video, I will show you how we can bulk upload the Windows corporate device identifier using PowerShell script.
I hope this is an informative video for you. Thank you very much for watching this video.